between the stock market's basis of valuation and those of businessmen and the courts, as applied to private enterprises, would provide excellent material for a critical study. For a quantitative study leading to the conclusion that goodwill has, on the whole, proved more profitable than tangible assets, see Lawrence on Bloomberg, The Investment Value of Goodwill, Baltimore, 1938.